St. Mary's Hillsboro was locked out of their historic building this spring when our diocese lost property to people who left the Episcopal Church. They worshiped in an office building while looking for a more permanent place. A local businessman offered a vacant drive-through bank building if they would clean it up and do some mechanical repairs. The Diocese of West Texas gave them chairs, an altar, a cross, a lectern, and other furniture. They rolled up their sleeves and went to work.
You will bring them in and plant them, O Lord, in the sanctuary you have established. All your works praise you, O God.
And your faithful servants bless you.
Let us pray. Blessed are you, O God, ruler of the universe. Your gifts are many, and in wisdom you have made all things to give you glory. Be with us now and bless us as we dedicate our use of this space to your praise and honor. As often as we worship you here, precede us and abide with us. Be known to us the words spoken and heard, in fellowship with one another and in the breaking of bread. Give us joy in all your works, and grant that this space may be a place where your will is done and your name is glorified, through Jesus Christ our Savior. In the power of the Holy Spirit, we pray.
Amen. Amen.